What is this mysterious clock? Where did it come from? How was it made? Why is it made out of paper? Does it make sounds? Who made it? I don't know, but perhaps all these questions will be answered in a future video.